And so here we go, because whether you realize it or not, you have a personal brand. You have a personal brand with your friends. It could be your fellow colleagues. It is with your associates, people that you met at a networking function and continue to stay in contact with. You have a personal brand with these people, because what is that personal brand? It is your reputation.